Hey guys, it is day one of Drag Week 2017 and we have seven Aussie teams in the competition this year. It's pretty amazing. Well, I'm not going to run through them all because it takes too long. We're just going to check out the action from Cordova International Raceway today.
Well, not as much as when Mitch was driving. Off the start line, I'm leaving on 21 pound, but it's got 19 pound in it total. We've wound it back a little bit to get through the week. You know, it's not all about the first day, it's about the last day. So we just did our best 60 ever in the car. I haven't raced it since, you know, the Gazzard boys have changed the front and rear shocks. So we now are into the 1.4s, which, you know, for a race car is probably not super impressive, but we're only hitting a very small tyre with a tall gear and a small engine that doesn't make a lot of torque. So
just for the people at home, how big is the tyre?
It's a 235. Yeah. So we've probably got the smallest tyre here.
Thank you. sensor working? Where's your, put the AFR on the display.
For the breather tank.
Really recommend the whole pork sandwiches down there. Is that
left it a bit late, couldn't get them, so I had to wait till the shop opened up. We went down to the, what was that speed shop called? Winner Circle. Got all the parts.
So as you can see, the Aussies back here behind me are in the staging lanes, just trying to get that last run today. Day one, 2017 Drag Week, Cordova, Illinois. They're feverishly working on that. They had them a little, somebody was looking after them just a minute ago. Gave them a little extra time down there checking the top end of the racetrack. Track looks clear. We got two cars in the water box. Them two cars do a burnout. If the Aussies aren't suited and ready, hood on, peeing in, ready to go, they're not going to make the last run. Day one, Drag Week. Hey, we're done. We're done.
Come on, man.
I know. I know. It's just fair for everybody. I needed you in the water box right behind those cars, just like we've been pulling.
Someone tell us.
I told you. I sit here and told them
all to go. Come on, Jensen, get him in the water box. Come on, brother.
Nope, we're done.
Big Cuba Kings, Big Watch Chevy, and Rob's Nova is getting hot and stuff, so just trying to work through it all. And but yeah, it's gonna be a long night of driving, but it's gonna be fun. We're having a ball.
And have you managed to Google some E85 yet?
Yeah, so luckily I've got some telephone reception, and we've been able to locate a gas station that has E85 about 1 mile from our next checkpoint, so we're looking good.
Got lost. Oh, we got lost. Yeah, he was hollering. Yeah, they never.